fighting the coronavirus in North Carolina hospitals than ever before today. And the state is reporting 742 new cases of the coronavirus. That's over 200 more than we've seen on any other Monday so far, bringing the total across the state to nearly 24,000. 754 North Carolinians have now died. 10 of those deaths were reported within the last 24 hours.